Good morning, good morning, good morning, and welcome to another fabulous day here at Francis Scott Key Elementary School. My name is Miss Bunting. Today is Wednesday, January 12th, 2022. Today's weather is cold in a low of 46 degrees. Actually, that's warmer than it was yesterday, but it's still cold. Today's free meals includes, for breakfast, egg and cheese biscuit, yogurt parfait, assorted fruit, and white or chocolate milk. For lunch today, turkey hot dogs, Salisbury steak with gravy and roll, mashed potatoes and gravy, green beans, and assorted milk. We will continue virtual learning through January 14th, 2022. Monday, school is closed in celebration of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.'s birthday. We will resume in-person learning January 18th, which is Tuesday. The quote of the day, do what is right, not what is easy. Okay? And remember, guys, to continue being safe, washing your hands continuously, and wearing your mask, ensuring that it is covering your mouth and your nose, and maintain social distancing. Okay. Francis Scott Key Pledge. I am a Francis Scott Key scholar and eagle. I am excited about great learning every day. Because I am an eagle, I soar. I am successful, organized, accountable, and respectful. Gotta believe it. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. How's your daily routines going? Did it stay the same this week? Did you change it up a little bit? How's your evening routine going? Remember, when you follow a routine, it helps with predictability and it helps manage your day just a little bit better. And guys, as you know, we will be back in the building soon. So here is a message from one of our Francis Scott Key scholars.
Good morning, Francis Scott Key scholars and eagles. My name is Trendy. I am in second grade. My homeroom teacher is Miss Harrison. Walk on the right side of the hallway and main social distancing. No running. Remember to wear your coat. It's cold outside. Have a nice day. See you around the key virtually. Good morning, Francis Scott.
Guys, we hope you have a wonderful Wednesday, and we'll see you all around the key virtually. Never say I can't, always say I'll try. See you around the key. Have a wonderful Wednesday.